Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Colonel Richards, CO of Matthew 21, it's an absolute honor to be up here today with our distinguished guests, Admiral Kelly, Admiral Unruh, and all of you. Beautiful sight behind me, but from sitting up here and looking at all of you, I want to tell you it's an honor to serve our country. As I look to my right, and I think of the Marine Corps League and their detachment named after J.R. Spears and his family and their sacrifices, thank you for what you do. I look to my left and you hear the term the greatest generation. I'm going to talk about that in a second. But I'll tell you, I go to work every day with today's greatest generation. Those are my Marines back here on the left. And if I go a little bit more left, you're right. That's our greatest generation. They're going to be there soon. And I want to thank them for what they do every day. And they make our country better. And it's just great seeing all these young Marines out here. I've been asked to speak just for 1 minute on the greatest generation, the warriors, and we just heard the Admiral talk about his father. But there's another piece of that greatest generation, ladies and gentlemen, and they were the icon known as Rosie the Riveter. And it's really about our spouses in the 40s, starting in World War II, but long before that. But World War II, Rosie the Riveter. Those spouses, those wives that were left behind to carry on, and they went to work, and they worked in the factories, the assembly lines. And on my
gentlemen, if you could please rise for the final Wreaths presentation to the unknown soldier. There will be a rifle volley and tap played during this segment. DFC, Joel Sanchez, is now placed the wreath on the grave of the unknown soldier.